When I first came to Canberra, I really noticed that people there were just so much more friendly and more willing to help out.
People here are pretty easygoing.
I feel a sense of belonging.
It gives me space to relax and study.
It's actually a really neat size for a city. It sort of fits in your back pocket.
You can live central into town and you don't have to be incredibly rich.
You're not going to get stuck in huge rush hour traffic jams.
There are bike paths everywhere.
A good public transportation.
Canberra is just a beautiful place.
I love the lake.
It's got an interesting kind of originality to it.
And there's always something happening.
It's very vibrant. It's got a great culture here.
There's more and more things happening.
There's always an exhibition pretty much every week.
You'd be fine going to uni.
You can survive on cheese and red wine for the entirety of the week.
Give Canberra a go, I would say.
Don't worry, it's going to be great.